Now we come to the most exciting part, Charlene.
Yes.
Diba? Kasi hindi mo napansin like kung sa Oscars ang best picture huli. Pero dito sa Pilipinas, ang best actor at ang best actress awards.
Yan ang pinaka-highlight sa lahat, hindi ba? Unang-una, we'd also like to congratulate Mr. Rudy Fernandez for winning the Best Actor Award.
Congratulations, Rudy.
Congratulations.
And congratulations also to Director Joel Amangan for being the best director for Magkapatid. And Magkapatid for winning Best Picture.
Yes. Okay. Ngayon, mga kaibigan, para ipresenta sa atin ang parangal para sa pinakamahusay na artistang babae, once again, our best actor himself, Mr. Rudy Fernandez, at Mayor Lito Atienza.
Ang mga nominado bilang best actress ay sina Aramina para sa pelikulang Diskarte.
Ako nakita ko.
Joy Jimenez para sa I Think I'm in Love.
Ang hayop ka! Malandi ka! Bakit pati anak ko? Sinapulan mo!
Elizabeth Oropesa, para sa Mama San.
Parang namanadyang nakakaloko na magkaroon ng pasyon mo. Ang pagkak ng baby sa mundo.
Sharon Cuneta, para sa Magkapatid.
I wanna be a
girl.
Rufo May Quinto para sa pelikulang Super B.
Ibig sabihin mo, kamay kaming mag-asawa. Dalawang beses kami, twice a day. So, pwede ba lang yung kapag may regla ako? Kasi siya, kapatay ka pa ako.
At Judy Ann Santos para sa Magkapatid. At ang best actress ay si... Ang best actress po ay walang iba kundi si... Sharon Cuneta! Magkapatid!
Chicken Powder, Shake Cheeks sa Sarap, congratulates Ms. Sharon Cuneta for winning the Manila Film Fest Best Actress Award.
Mga kaibigan, I really first of all would like to thank the good Lord, ang Panginoon po kung kanino po ang lahat ay nanggagaling. Nagpapasalamat po ako kay Boss Vic Del Rosario, kay Vincent Del Rosario, si Tita Tess, si Veronique, lahat po ng kapamilya ko sa Viva para sa proyektong ito. Nagpapasalamat po ako kay Sandy Santa Maria, ang aming producer at kaibigan ko po na umalaga po sa akin sa buong pagsushooting namin. Siyempre po, ang mga kasamahan namin, sina Gary, Julius, at si Nancy Arcega, who for me is one of the best production designers around. And I thank you, Nancy, for taking care of me. I thank Tita Mel Del Rosario for this story and the beautiful script. Thank you, Tita Mel, for putting your heart and soul into this project. I want to thank, of course, my co-stars, Christopher De Leon, Boyet, I wish you were here. Hindi kumpleto ang aking acting career pag wala ka. Thank you, Boyet, for your strength and support all throughout the making of all our films together. And I want to thank Ding Dong Dantes, who has turned out to be such a sweet person and a good actor. I'm very proud to know you, Ding Dong. And I want to thank, as well as share this award with my adopted sister, Judy Ann Santos. Because really, you know, you really don't know why you love somebody. Sabi ko nila, hindi nyo alam kung bakit. Pero ang alam ko kung bakit gusto ko siya. Mahal ko na siya, wala nang question. Pero I think si Judy Ann kasi is the kind of superstar that I always dreamed but didn't quite expect to really be able to work with. Isang mapagkumbaba at totoong tao. And you give me a little more hope, sis, for this business, which I love very much. And I just thank you, and I want you to know that every single time that you shine, Ate will be there with you. This is for you as well, Judy Ann, because I could not have done my scenes without you. I love you. And of course, I want to thank my director, Joel Amangan. Direct Joel, I want to thank you for your faith and your belief in me. Maraming salamat sa'yo, Direct. I will always look up to you and respect you and listen to you. Thank you for all the things I've learned from you. And nagpapasalamat po kami sa lahat po ng Manilenyo na sumuporta po sa film festival na ito. Hirap na hirap man po kaming mga artista sa Flores de Mayo, sa Parada. Alam niyo po, it was the first time po sa tanang buhay ko ng mga tiga Manila ay lumabas po sa mga kalsada. At nakita ko po ang init at ganda po ng pagtanggap nila sa aming mga artista. Salamat po sa pagmamahal ninyo. Para po rin sa inyo ito. And I want to thank my Sharonians who, in my ups and downs, have never left me. You've always been there and I treasure you. Thank you for inspiring me. And last but not the least, this is for my mom. My mom, Elaine. I love you, Mommy, and this is for my daddy na sana po ay kasama ko pa rin ngayon. And my two angels, Christina and Frankie, these are for you, darlings. And of course, I could not have done this whole movie. I could not have been so confident without the love and support of my husband, Kiko. Thank you, sweetheart. Thank you for understanding me when I could not be home because we were shooting. Maraming salamat po to our friends from the press. Mayor Atienza, salamat po sa suporta ninyo, sir. The Boy, congratulations. At Attorney Laksa, salamat po sa inyong paghihirap po na mapasigla muli ang industriya. Sa lahat po ng miyembro ng industriya ng pelikulang Pilipino, mabuhay po kayo. Salamat po. Salamat po sa lahat ng hurado ng Film Festival. Maraming salamat po.